Good Monday morning, y'all. And happy 13th of November. Today is Monday, as y'all know. Off to another day of work. I'm just going to take my time today, because it is currently 5:30. I hope everyone has a wonderful first day of the week. Thanksgiving is next Thursday, but we all got something that we're all thankful for. Especially for a Monday. Something crazy over the weekend. I've rearranged my living room. It's still a work in progress. But the couch where it was sitting close to the front windows, right now it's sitting on the wall next to the hallway. When I get rid of a couple of recliners, the couch is going to go on the wall that's as you come into the kitchen from the carport. It can be on that wall facing the hallway. And it's gonna be a nice little setup time I get it done. What I really need to do is have a yard sale and get rid of some of the furniture. I've got four end tables. One of them has got a lamp on it. So I don't even know if that light even still works. Okay. length of sign up. I probably won't go in there much, but I'll definitely check it out. Everyone got in store for this week besides working? I just worked this week, and then I work Monday and Tuesday of next week, off Wednesday and Thursday for the holiday. Comments what you've got in store for the holiday. If you're going to go shopping afterwards, which I may go check out a few places, film it, just to see the chaotic of it. How did you notice every time that I get a they speed up. Thank you. best job in the world. But what job is it? Just go in, clock in, do your job and go home. Thank you. actually almost parked. Have a wonderful rest of your day, and I'll see you all later.